Returning from injury, still triumphant, ladies and gentlemen, with a time of 2 hours, 53 minutes, and 42 seconds, let's give it up for Mark Ingram! The man that we're looking to bring home a SEA Games medal next year as well. On home soil, walking away with 5,000 Singapore dollars. And now we'd like to invite Miss Go Fung Min to present the Singapore Cup to our homegrown champion, Mark Ingram. Would I like to take photographs? Turn around there. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time of applause as we congratulate our winners.
Hello, congratulations. How do you feel now after winning Stan Chart Marathon for the fifth time this time round?
Thank you very much. I feel good. So my main aim was to complete the race without flaring up my shin injury. So I think I achieved that. I completed a race of 42 km and my shin has held up well. So I'm very happy. And now finally I can move on to the next phase of training.
Can you share with us what do you do for your pre-race preparation this time round?
So for this time round, I was injured for a couple of months, so I did a lot of cross training on a bicycle. In the last 2 months, I started to be more consistent in my running. I tried to do more runs on a regular basis. And also I tried out something new, knee lubrication gel by TaxiSec at the Expo.
So after this race, what are the other key events that you are planning to conquer, and how do you see yourself in the upcoming SEA Games 2015?
So the next phase of training will be trying to qualify for the SEA Games in next year, so it will be probably in February or March. And then the next one will be the SEA Games in Singapore itself in June.
Okay, thank you very much, Mo. Congratulations again. Thank you.